Good day all. Welcome to BridgeLCS. In this video, let's discuss how the terminal report section works. Go to reports and choose terminal report. Select the period in which you want to review the report. Choose the type of activity and the activities carried out. Select the status of the job. It is not mandatory to choose all the fields. Select the required field along with the time period and click on search. The data fetched in the report are job number, type of export, name of the consignee, estimated date of arrival, destination and the cargo delivery date. You can filter the data using the sort button given here. Numerical data can be sorted in ascending order and text data can be sorted alphabetically. In the actions drop-down, you can find options like print and export as Excel. Print prints the list of data available in the table. This is how the report looks like. Export as Excel downloads the list of data in Excel format and you can use it later. These are all the features available in the terminal report section. The remaining reports will be explained in the upcoming videos. Thank you for watching.